Did I ever expect I'd have a ring? No. I never expected any of this. But it's fun. I'm enjoying it. Some people spend their whole lives wanting to be a doctor and become a doctor, and some people just one day decide to start studying when they're 40, you know? It doesn't make you any less of a doctor. I'm really new at this, you know, so I kind of really need to see where I am and what I'm doing to really let the information retain. These things aren't automatic yet. I have to, like, be very purposeful with everything I do.
I don't like half-assing things, and I want to be, like, 100% committed in everything that I do.
It takes that level of commitment. That's who Rhonda is. Some bitch. We have to be good at everything.